In this video, we're going to look at the cosecant of 3 pi over 2 solution. So the cosecant of x is equal to 1 over the sine of x. So for us, x is 3 pi over 2, so this is the cosecant of 3 pi over 2. And that's equal to 1 over the sine of 3 pi over 2. So this is equal to 1 over. The sine of 3 pi over 2 is negative 1. So this is 1 over negative 1, so you get negative 1. So the cosecant of 3 pi over 2 is equal to negative 1. Hopefully this video has been helpful and you've learned some math. Good luck.